That's the guy. I heard he's an honest cop. Can you drive to this one?
Hammond backed himself to win.
And Candy is picking up the winnings. Smart play.
Question is Candy collecting on Albert's behalf, or is she cheating him too?
Call 11K, 11 King. Further to your request, Bosco Fraud has three known bookmakers operating out of storefronts in the Hollywood area. Thrifty Liquor, 6106 Santa Monica, the Examiner Drugstore, and a Max Spirits at 1658 North Cherokee. KGPL clear.
Detectives Phelps and Earle, LAPD.
Relax, Cole. You just have a blonde in here, Mervin?
Sure did. I'm just about to close up. She took me to the cleaners. 4,000 clams and change.
How long ago did she leave?
Maybe 5 minutes. Called a cab. Asked for a number. I told her there was a card over there by the phone.
Yellow cap. We need to get after her fast. Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Can you connect me to the yellow cab company? Hollywood 2187, please. This is Detective Phelps, LAPD. You dispatched a cab to 1487 Ivar Avenue, Hollywood.
Yes, sir. Send one round from the pool.
Do you have the number of that cab?
Number 179.
Thanks.
We're done playing around. Get Mervin to give us an address on Ray's place.
You have any idea who Ray is?
Sugar Ray.
Not now, Mervin. Cole doesn't have much of a sense of humor at the best of times.
Ray runs a shop up on North Cherokee Avenue, just south of Hollywood Boulevard.
Hammond is over the hill. He's a punching bag for the up-and-comers. She knows goddamn place.
I think he knows. I think he worked out the place isn't L.A.
He's punchy. His brain's going to mush. Winston Churchill? Give me a break.
Churchill is a fighter, boy. Hammond didn't just scribble down the first name he could think of.
This broad planning and cleaning out of the equipment space town.
Never needed to make sure he was getting a bigger payday than if he'd taken a flop.
Never trust the Limeys, especially where a fight's concerned. A mistake we can't seem to stop making.
Inside.
We're on the move again, Cole. After her. Don't lose that cab. That ought to do it. Now get back in close. God damn it. Everyone's looking at us, Cole.
How many stops is she gonna make? That bitch has given me what I'm owed. That's all I know.
You got a pretty funny idea of what keeping a low profile means, Phelps.
Heading inside.
I think I just saw Hammond. I'll tail him. You get in there and stay with Candy. Make sure you don't let her see you.
What's the special looking for?
The guy from the papers solved that big case. What the hell?
Roy!
Call an ambulance. Try and sit still, Candy. Who shot you? Was it Albert?
Car.
They're on the way. I have a patrolman searching the depot. The chief's putting together a manhunt for Hammond. He got the money, right?
Looks like it.
A tough bird, our limey friend. Using his girlfriend as the bag woman and then getting greedy over the split? He won't make it out of town.
That's how you see it?
I told you that cocksucker was a crook.
.32 caliber, one shot fired. Theater.
So what now?
The theater, I guess. We don't have much else to go on.
Didn't deserve that.
Poor girl. Half the precinct aren't taking a vacation this year because of her. You need to leave town a lot quicker than that if you decide to screw over Mickey C.
This seems like a long shot. Aren't they all?
Car 11 King.
Message from the coroner. The cause of death was a knife wound. Repeat, a knife wound. Revolver appears to have belonged to the victim.
Son of a bitch.
He stabbed her.
I thought you said real men use their fists, not guns.
That guinea cocksucker. You think he got the money too?
Come on, Roy. We're bringing this whole tragedy to its conclusion.
For you. Mickey made it clear it was either me or you, and I intend to keep on living.
She stole those betting slips. She was running out on me.
And you were gonna let her?
No, I let her collect. I set her up just like she set me up. Just like my manager set me up. Everyone wanted me to take a dive. Everyone wanted me to take the short money. It's for the best, kid.
You were washed up, kid! You couldn't climb, and you were too brave to sink. You were going nowhere!
Maybe, but I had heart. I was a Royal Marine, Carlo. If I lost the fight, it wasn't for lack of trying, and it wasn't for lack of courage. I didn't have much, but I had that.
I did it for you, and that's how you repay me!
You did it for yourself. So did little boy. You did it to make the quick buck. And Candy did it to make the dream come true.
Blah, blah, blah. I've got the money. All I need to do is get rid of you. It's gonna be a shame, kid, but that's business.
You've heard enough, Arcaro. Put down your weapon.
You're making a big mistake, Arcaro.
Here. Where are you? You limey cocksucker.
It's time to come out now, Hammond. Put the gun down, Roy.
That son of a bitch owes me a lot of money.
Catch. Escania sails from New York, Hammond. Be on the next train and don't ever come back.
Why?
Because I was a Marine and I once lacked courage. Everyone deserves a second chance. Now beat it.
Fuck you! That English prick is getting away with my money, Phelps!
Donnelly and the Homicide Squad send their best, Phelps. They're more than pleased that you wrapped up the Edwards killing. They're a little mystified about the motive. You have any ideas on that?
Crime of passion, sir. Looks like some sort of love triangle between the manager, the fighter, and his girlfriend.
No sign of the scrapper?
No, sir. Looks like he left town after the fight.
Okay. It's Homicide's problem now. Good work, gentlemen.